Hey guys, I finally picked up the Urban Decay Naked 3 palette. I was debating whether or not to get it for a while now because I already have 1 and 2 and I didn't know if I really needed another palette, but it was calling my name, so I picked it up and I want to show you guys what it looked like. This is the outside, and then on the inside, the colors are a lot more rosy, a little more pinks and purples. I actually think I might like this palette the most out of all three of them. So I put a look together today with this palette, and if you're interested in seeing how I did this, go ahead and keep watching. First, I'm going to take a foundation primer from Smashbox, and this is the Photo Finish Color Correcting Adjust, and I'm just going to put that all over my face and down my neck. Then I'm going to take Makeup Forever's HD Foundation. This is in 120. You want to blend this all over, and also don't forget to blend that into your neck so that you don't have any harsh lines separating the color between your face and your neck. And just blend all of it in. Next, we're going to use Sona Kashuk's concealer palette. I'm going to take the green color and I'm going to put that over the scars on my pimples and any red areas that I want to conceal. If we're together, I'm good forever, 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 girl. I'll be faithful every day, I swear. If you let me in, I ain't going nowhere. If we're together, I'm good forever, forever, forever. Next, I'm going to use Maybelline's Instant Age Rewind Concealer, and I'm going to put this under the eyes and then a little bit around the nostrils and a little bit down the bridge of my nose. Next, I'm going to take a fluffy brush and I'm using NYX's HD Studio Finishing Powder. I'm going to put that all over. Now time for the brows, so I'm going to take an angled brush. I'm going to use Max Brune color, and I'm going to shape out my brows. People around you should really have nothing to say. Me, I'm just proud of the fact that you've done it your way. Then I'm going to use e.l.f.'s eyeshadow primer, and I'm going to use my finger and just blend that all over my lids. After that, I'm just going to take my same fluffy brush that I used all over my face, and I'm going to matte out my eyes just so that the powder can stay there. And then I'm going to use the color Strange and just have a base color and just put that all over the lid. But I gotta say, oh baby, why is this so familiar? Then I'm gonna go into my crease with the color Limit. You must have done this before, this can't be your first time. We must have been here before, it's still fresh on my mind. You got that shit that somebody will look for but won't find. You must have done this before, this can't be your first time. Whoa. They keep telling me don't save you. If I ignore all that advice and something isn't right, then who will I complain to? Then I'm taking the color Nooner, and I'm going to put that in the crease as well, just to deepen the color a little bit more. Then going back into that color Limit, we're just going to blend those two colors out together. Remember, you always want to blend all of your color in so that there are no harsh lines with your eyeshadow. Just met already, feel like I know the real her. And we're going to take the color Liar. I'm going to use a half dome shape brush, and I'm just going to put that into the crease to darken it into the corners and the edges. You got that shit that somebody would look for but won't find. You must have done this before, this can't be your first time. Cause to her I'm just a rapper and soon she'll have met another. So if tonight's an act. Same thing again, take a fluffy brush and blend all those colors out. Cover, I don't want be in the blind. Taking the color Dust, and I'm going to put that on top of the lid and also in the inner corners to brighten up that area. I know what makes her smile, but I won't know what makes her different. Or should I just be realistic? Lipstick on the glassy. I know this ain't your first, but it's better than your last. You must have done this before, this can't be your first time. We must have been here before. Then I'm going to take the color Blackheart, and I'm gonna put that into the corners again, and I'm just gonna deepen that crease. We're just going to shade that out to make it a little darker. You must have done this before, this can't be your first time. Then I'm taking a larger fluffy brush and I'm blending all of those colors together. One more time. You and I. Next, I'm going to make a wing eyeliner. So I'm going to take an angled pointed brush. I'm going to use the Maybelline gel liner and I'm going to wing that out. If you guys want the specifics on how I do this, go ahead and go back to my Back to Basics video and I'll show you and explain step by step. We find all up in the club, but when it's all said and done, we go home and make love. What can I say? This you and I, yeah. You and I, we step on the scene, we killing them. Dudes be all up in my face, chicks be trying to get at him. Cause you and I is a hell of a dream team. Yep, they say we both crazy.
but daddy, you done raised me.
Next, just use any black eyeliner and fill in your tight line.
Haters wanna ride us, but baby, we's a two-seater. Ain't no room for bullshit. They be on that bullshit, cause we always shop.
Next, I'm gonna curl my lashes, and then I'm gonna use Maybelline's Lash Stiletto. And then for the second one, I'm gonna use CoverGirl's Flamed Up Mega Curl Mascara.
They say we would make it out. All they do is run they mouth. Doubt, doubt, and look at us. We something to brag about. Skies ain't the limit, baby. Space is how we living, baby. Girl, we just jabbing. That override is coming.
Use your black eyeliner and fill in your waterline. Colors Liar and Factory, and I'm going to use both of them and blend them out into the bottom part of my eye.
You and I in this bed, I poke my back up. We'll go so hard in this bed when we're making love. We like to show Ripley's, believe it or not. It's like making magic when I climb on top. You and I love fun titles, sing to my heart by American Idol. Cause you and
contouring brush, and I'm going to use the Too Faced bronzer, and I'm going to contour out my cheekbones and then move it up to the side of my temples, and also blending it into the hairline. Taking my Mary Lou Manizer highlighter, I'm going to put that onto the top of my cheekbones using an angled floppy brush. Then I'm going to put that down the bridge of my nose, on top of my Cupid's bow above my lip, and a little bit on the top of my forehead. Then I'm going to take Benefit's Coralista blush, and I'm going to use a angled fluffy brush, dip that in, and put that onto the apples of my cheeks, and then also blend that out into the hairline. I'm going back to the Sonia Kashuk concealer palette. I'm going to take that first color and I'm going to put that all over the lips just to neutralize the redness. Then I'm going to take my Dream Matte powder and I'm going to put that all over the lips as well. And we're just gonna have a neutral base color for the lip color that I'm gonna use. Then I'm gonna take a lip liner from Maybelline. This is the color Toast, number 25. Then I'm gonna take a gloss from NYX. This is their Butter Gloss in the color Eclair. And if you guys haven't tried these, I really recommend them. They're so moisturizing and they don't dry out your lips and they're not sticky and they smell so good. You guys enjoyed this. I will be doing a tutorial for the Naked 1 and 2 palette in the future, so subscribe to my channel so you can catch that, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.